What's up, Rams fan? I'm Dave Vobora. This is my ride, the 1984 Chrysler Town & Country Convertible. Come take a peek at what makes this car unique. This car only has 88,000 miles. Only 1,100 of these ever made. Special edition, found it on Craigslist. All the stars aligned, just fate. Obviously, you see right out the gate, wood panels. Who has wood panels? I have wood panels. Around back, no license plates. I don't want any stalkers. It actually says Woody. That came with it. Normal Chryslers have just the Chrysler emblem. This right here, crystal. Straight crystal. The front, obviously, gleaming. You got your chrome. Let's take a look under the hood, see what I'm working with. All right, so you may have seen Massey's General Lee. It's got a few horsepower. This thing right here, 30 miles to the gallon. Mitsubishi 2.6, four-cylinder. Definitely more of a right-lane vehicle. Let's take a step inside, see what we're dealing with. The front seats, it's like sitting in a Lazy Boy. Real hand-stitched Corinthian leather. Fuzzy dice. Can't have a convertible without fuzzy dice. Music. Currently, no cassettes. Need to look into that for sure. Let's go. Right now I'm riding with the iHome. Put that in the back seat, put on the iPod. It works. I keep stocked up. Double bubble. It's my thing. This is my driving hat. It's gotta be a fedora. Looking like a gambler that lost the rent money. Bottom line is, I drive this car because I want to, not because I have to. You want to fire it up? All right, Rams fans, hop in the passenger seat. Let's take a spin. Driving hat, it's got to be on. Seatbelt, safety first. Let's do it. Let's ride. Man, it's all classic rock in this thing. Classic rock, 80s. Sister Christian, oh, the time has come. When guys laugh at it, they haven't probably taken a ride in it yet. Once you get in it, I think you're gonna want me to pick you up from then on out. Days like today, 80 degrees, wind in the hair, it's beautiful. Where you going, what you looking for? The dice, first thing I bought for it. I bought the car, went straight to the auto parts store, bought the fuzzy dice. I didn't feel right without them. There it is. Get a lot of thumbs up. A lot of people cheering for you. They may be passing you on the freeway, but they're smiling because they got to take a look at you, your hair in the wind. There it is, man. What did I tell you? Every day, encouragement. Other cars, you hit a bump, knock you around. This car, you just take the bump. Just enjoy the ride. Really, it's smooth, kind of rides like a drift boat. You're enjoying it, aren't you? You don't want it to end. Yeah. You see it? Yes, sir. Call it the LeBron. That's what all the hype's about right now is the Woody, I'm telling you. All right, Rams fans. Appreciate you taking a cruise in the Woody with me. Maybe you'll see me on the streets. If you do, give me a honk and a wave. But I got to get moving. See you guys.